BlocksCAD skills. Set operations. Convex hull. Convex hull is a set operation. It works on all the points in either a single shape or on multiple shapes. To see how this works, let's bring out a sphere and a cube from our 3D Shapes tab and render them. When we talk about points in these 3D shapes, we really mean the vertices or corners. The vertices or corners of the cube are pretty obvious. And for the sphere, if we look closely at its surface, we can spot them as well. The hull operation combines all these vertices together into a single group or set and draws a convex shape out of them, which is a shape that has no parts that dip inward. Go to the Set Operations category and pull out a hull block. Put the sphere and the cube into the hull block and hold them together, like this. Let's render and see what that looks like. You can visualize what the hull of many shapes will look like by imagining wrapping those shapes tightly with a stretchy fabric or plastic wrap. It doesn't matter what order the shapes go into the hull block, you'll get the same result. You can even hull a single shape. Hulling a cube or sphere alone won't make any difference because the shape is already convex, meaning there are no parts of the shape that dip inward. A torus, however, does have a center part that dips inward. And when you hull it, here is the convex shape that results. You can make lots of interesting shapes using the hull operation. You can smoothly connect two distant shapes together. Here, we have a translated sphere and a cube. Let's snap them into the hull block, render, and there you see it. With two spheres close together and intersecting, you can use the hull block to create egg shapes, like this. You could make rounded shapes by hulling together cylinders. As you can see, we've rendered four cylinders with the same height and radii. Let's start by hulling together two cylinders. Can you guess what that will look like? Hit render and there you see it. A nice 3D pill shape. Adding a third cylinder gets us a rounded triangle. And hulling all four cylinders produces a nice rounded rectangle. Another way to make rounded shapes is to hull together a set of spheres. Here you see we've set up 8 3D spheres, all with a radius of 6, but translated to various coordinates in our render window. To make it easier to manipulate all the individual spheres, you'll see we've already put them into two groups of 4 using the union block. Now, we can more easily slide one of the groups of 4 spheres into the hull block and render. You'll see we get a slender, rounded rectangle. Add the second group of 4 spheres, and we get a nice, large box with rounded edges. One of the most useful simple machines is a wedge. Here's how you make one. Take 2 thin rectangles, translate them apart, and then hold them together. Experiment by using different size rectangles and cubes to create different types of wedges that can solve different real-world problems. You can watch this skills video again, or, to practice what you've just learned, launch BlocksCAD and start building.